Okay, this is how we're going to make these protein bars. I got water in here. This is boiling. I'll take a cup of honey. Or this is peanut butter. I'm going to take a cup of peanut butter. So, now, okay, we're going to use this to guesstimate. It's almost a cup. That fits perfect into that jar. Oh yeah, that's a cup. Now, I've never seen anyone use this double boiler method before, so I don't know if this is going to work. In my mind, it's going to work marvelously. Okay, a cup of that. Okay, a cup of these. These are oats. Great value oats. Oats is going to go in here, just like that. Just perfectly. Okay. There's a lot left in there still. Okay, this double boiler thing is definitely melting the peanut butter. Maybe we should cut that back here. Or maybe just smooth this whole sheet match away for now. Okay. We'll try this. Oh yeah, that's good. Okay. Now, got to put almonds in there. So I got these almonds, these kind, blue almonds, blue diamond almonds, natural. And I don't have a blender, so we use this pot. Crush them. Some of this. This is supposed to be 3/4 of a cup. A cup right here. Fill it up 3/4 of the way. Which is like a little bit more than half. Going on in there. Okay. This is still looking hot over in this region. I'm just going to leave that on. Maybe and wash this out a little bit. A cup of this. Protein powder. Whey protein. It's chocolate flavored. I think that's all the ingredients. I mean, I don't really know where my stirrer is. Okay. I'll show you all what's going down here. Okay, we're going mobile. This is kind of what this stuff looks like
And I'm pretty sure that the double boiler thing has made this super easy to mix. So I'm very pleased with the decision to do that. Okay, I gotta put this back up because I don't have enough hands to hold all of this.
Oh yeah, she said splash of water. Tasty. I need to find like a bowl or something, or a sheet pan maybe. Maybe like a glass thing. Oh shit. I guess this is gonna work. Need some freaking pan. Hold on a second, folks. Okay, crisis averted. We have found the pan. We're gonna pan it up. Yep, that's right. That's not hot. Pleasant surprise.
Almost not enough stuff to go in the size of the pan, but maybe we're just gonna go for a thin protein bar. So the recipe is just a cup of everything except for the honey. It's 3/4 of a cup. Now I'm going to put it in the refrigerator and show you what it looks like.
Looks like that. Kind of like a little pile of goo.
Now I'm going to freeze it. Let's go in the freezer. Freeze, and then I'm gonna cut again. Okay, so put the goo in the freezer for like 10 minutes or so. So my plan now is to dump it out. That did not work. Still didn't work. Okay, so that's not my plan. My plan is to cut it out using this knife. I'm gonna cut little bars. I'm not looking for a lot of uniform shapes. Trying to get this over with. One right down the middle. Okay. Yep. That is working. Maybe I'll just barehand these bitches. They probably would have worked. That slam pan method I tried at first probably would have worked a little better had I let them freeze. It's not a fact, just me thinking.